peaceful entities present. Oh, someone just sitting around. Iceland?
Assholes took everything but the rotor hub.
Trouble with scavengers?
Always. Who are you?
A friend.
Someone who can help.
Seriously doubt that. Your initiative, right? Too clean to be an exile.
Hey, you got me there.
Pathfinder.
Got me there.
A pathfinder? On Kadara? Holy shit.
You said you had a scavenger problem?
Right, yeah. Bastards come at night. Pick the turbines clean of parts. Expensive and annoying.
Sloan doesn't provide security?
Too busy with the collective. I'm not asking for guards. I just want our parts back.
I'll get them back.
Any idea where I could find these scavengers?
I've started putting trackers on the more valuable parts. Yard drive, generator, they've all been taken to the same nav point.
I'll check it out.
If the parasites put up a fight, don't feel bad about offing them.
Nah. I won't.
Yeah?
Tell me about the wind farm you have here.
Who runs the wind farm?
It's a communal effort. Everyone helps maintain the turbines. But me and the Solarian are the only trained technicians. So, naturally, that puts us in charge.
Who's the Solarian?
Does the Solarian have a name?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, and if he was ever nice, I'd use it.
Oops.
Until then, he's just the Solarian.
What is life like here?
What do you think about Kadara?
Smells like weak old eggs and curdled milk.
Mm. So you regret leaving the Nexus?
Pathfinder, I regret leaving the Milky Way. But if Kadara's taught me one thing, it's that there's no time for regrets. Live in the present or die thinking about the past.
Okay. Bye.
Stay safe.
Yeah, sure.
Come on, work!
The transformer platform is off kilter. An easy fix.
Broken turbine. 67% carbon fiber reinforced plastic, 23% aluminum. Machinery used to convert wind into energy. I don't see how it really works. The turbine's platform is knocked off kilter, most likely by scavengers. See? There's no vanes attached. There's nothing to catch the wind. The wind would just go right through it. Let's fix it.
There you go. What? You want a gold star? Ugh, fucking show off.
You're welcome. What an ass. Alright, let's go check out, meet some people, including the Solarian. Here's a Rotan.
You running security here?
Trying. Krogan or not, I'm only one merc. This lot's crazy thinking they can run a wind farm in the Badlands.
Sorry, I overrode her. I didn't realize she was talking until it was too late. Tell me about the attacks on the wind farm.
Why do you think there have been so many attacks?
All these fancy gizmos out in the open, they're begging to be stolen. We'll say, though, it's damn suspicious those scavs keep hitting the place while I'm off shift. Like someone's telling them when to strike.
So I gotta say, this planet's a lot more interesting than Eos and the ice planet we were just on. Vold? Yeah, there's a lot of interesting operations and people going on here. Not just, you know, fighting Ket and collecting samples and stuff. This is different. I like it. Tell me about the Badlands.
Any advice for staying alive in the Badlands?
Get out of the Badlands.
Yeah, I was gonna say, leave as soon as possible.
See you around.
Whatever.
Whatever.
I don't care. Get it done.
What are we looking at?
Then get more. Tell him to get his ass in gear.
I'm supposed to be looking at them, I guess, while they talk, and I was looking away instead. Yuri?
Back off. I don't
deal with Nexus scum.
I wasn't talking to you.
That's a good way to get shot, Elora.
Did I ask for your opinion?
No, he's right.
Yeah, I'd listen to that guy. You're all the same, aren't you? Sloane, the charlatan, the Nexus. All looking for a power trip. Sloane should have taken the Nexus out when she had the chance. She's weak.
Doesn't seem it.
I take it you're not an outcast then? Got my own faction. When we take over, we'll do all the things the outcasts and collective didn't have the balls for. Well, good luck with that. Yeah. Better watch your back, Nexus.
Thanks. What a sweetie.
Fuck off.
I'm not even talking to you. You let this guy speak or what? Looks like there's nothing in here but a container and stuff, so let me just go look in here. Oh, there's some people. No, they were outside. Never mind. There's a terminal. Here's the container. AR light stock 4, leather wrapping. Dead?
She is under the influence of oblivion.
Oh. Oops. I was trying to look at that. Toxins in the bloodstream induce hallucinations, dilated pupils, and general lethargy. Unconscious and euphoric. You don't need that crap, you know. Until you do, because you take it too much of it. Patrol schedule. Neath. We'll be hitting the farm again soon. Drop off the Krogan's patrol schedule in the usual spot. K. I guess from Neath. Please, Kay, I don't want to do this anymore. People are getting suspicious. You want credits for Oblivion? Get us the patrol schedule. Kay. Huh.
She was telling scavengers when to attack in exchange for credits to buy Oblivion.
Mmm. Nice, huh? Check in here.
He's in rare form.
Thrasia.
Someone needs to get that asshole drunk.
Huh. Portable rebreather, Terran rivets. Oh, it's a data pad. Personal log of Thrasia. A new entry. Inventory fully stocked. That Vidal guy really came through. Thought his fees were on the high side, but he got everything on my list. Now to sell these babies for double the price. End log. Talk to Thrasia.
Well, well. You're not like the other scrubs around here.
What makes you say that?
Your gear. It's high quality, like the rest of you.
Oh, enough with the flattery.
If you've got a point, make it.
Alright.
Alright.
When the exiles came to Gadara, they hid caches of Nexus supplies all over the Badlands. Junk, mostly. Stale protein bars and rations.
Hmm.
But among the shit are some serious weapons lifted straight from the armory.
And do you know this how?
I help steal them. Problem is, those weapons are too good for the scum down here. And I can't sell weapons in Gadaraport without Sloane taking a cut. The cash nav point, though? You interested? It's yours for a fair price.
Alright, I'm in.
You've got a deal.
Lovely. Here's the nav point. In the meantime, feel free to take a look at what I've already got in stock.
Oh, you're a merchant as well, I see. Do I have this? Cat shuttle model? wouldn't be in my inventory, I don't think. I think I have a Ket cruiser. I'll get that. What's Tavura's heart? A finely crafted scale model which can be displayed in the Pathfinder's headquarters on the Nexus. Common nomad paint job. The dark green tones are evocative of Ket architecture. Ooh! Indigo paint job. Named after the Asari goddess of travel, Tavura. Sure. I'll get that. That's even better than the one I have now. It's all minerals. Shell filaments. Ooh. Uncommon Nomad mod. Advanced detection systems. Allows the occupants of the Nomad to detect enemies through obstacles at a range of up to 75 meters. The upgrade will be installed automatically on the Nomad. Nomad statistics are available in the View Statistics section of the Skills menu. How about we get Shield Regeneration? Upgrades the Nomad's shield cells, allowing for faster regeneration without sacrificing effectiveness. Or upgrade shield cells to reduce the time it takes for shields to begin regenerating. Get this one. Cool. I like that. It's still... When does it turn purple? Damn it. I hope it'll change.
It just doesn't stop.
Doesn't stop, huh? Tell me to keep walking. There's the Solarian. And there's a data pad. Personal log, Adon. New entry. The Krogan, Rotan, thinks someone here is giving scavengers information on when to attack. Ridiculous excuse for his laziness. Don't know why we pay him. End log. Hello there. Hey, Don.
How did you get in here?
I walked.
I used my legs.
Well, use them to walk back out. I'm busy.
I just want to ask a few questions.
Fine, but be quick about it.
Tell me about the wind farm.
Does the wind farm power Kadara Port?
And everything else around here. Not that anyone sends their gratitude. They only contact us when something's broken.
Sloan doesn't give you a kickback?
Not enough. This is a dangerous job. I deserve hazard pay.
Speaking of your job...
What do you do here?
I keep the turbine spinning. A small miracle considering all the scavengers trying to steal parts.
Thanks for your time.
Yeah. Let me get back to work.
Yeah. So this... Is or isn't the Solarian that the other one was talking about? Keep looking for the purple. Damn it. Have I been in everywhere?
Okay, that's done.
Hey, It looks like just these three buildings. Hold on, I'll just check something.
It just doesn't stop.
It don't stop. Scan something. Ah, look at that. Container. Missed this area. AR Heavy Stock 4. What did it want me to scan? I didn't see that when I ran down there before. Oh, that. More core tech. Can I get up there? Tricky, huh?
Just keep walking.
I'll keep jumping instead. You got up there. I guess. How'd you do it? You jumped up there. Something up there.
I'd avoid the boss today.
Never mind then.
That's my motto every day.
Want my purple? Improve shield regeneration. To reload, I don't know. To see it. Still want to get over here. I guess we have to go all the way around. I don't know. Let's go down here then. I don't know if this is such a good idea. I Huh. Didn't realize we were on such an incline. Okay. If we're done going back... I want to slow the Nomad. Wow, that's pretty awesome looking. Whoops. Close to anything? No. If we go back the other way, we could find the stolen turbine parts. Fast. Oh. Yeah. Yeah, I need to turn right. This is where we came from, isn't it? Is that the same? What? That's the same one. I think. Isn't it? Yeah. We'd turn around and go back from whence we came. Without falling down this time. Miss, stinker. I don't want to fall on that.
Like those exiles stole tech from the port. We should be careful.
Oh, they're fighting those things. No. Don't fight us, fight our enemies. Was everywhere. Yeah, and real car. Oh, I see you up there. Oh my. So We'll get rid of that other guy? Okay. There was one more hiding back there. One more raider or whatever. Outcast. Magnesium and biodisinfectant.
Data pad detected in this area.
Huh. You're gonna warn me about a data pad? Okay, and it's got a little hand over it and everything. Guess it's a really important data pad. I don't see anything else here, so before we go mess around, well, not sure if we can even get up in there, but. Outcasts and Collective. We caught one of your outcast dogs sniffing around our camp. You want him back? Make it worth our while. Bring a generous donation to the nav point attached, and we'll see about getting this straightened out. And hurry, we tend to get trigger happy when we have to wait. Your friends at the Collective.
Looks like the Collective tried to get a ransom out of the outcast. Wonder if it worked.
The attached nav point has been removed, Pathfinder. I can't determine the exchange location.
Hmm. Oops. I don't think it's a good idea to be knocking those things around. I don't suppose we can get up in that thing. Oh, possibly. Cool. I love jumping up and exploring things like this. Moisture filters. We don't think I climb up in that though. We're completely covered by it. That was a pretty hairy fight, huh? So we need to be going up there somehow. I guess around, follow the road around. But that will be next episode. Hopefully when I join you next time, this will be purple. Thanks so much for watching, guys. See you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.